Welcome everyone. Today we're playing a slot machine at the Palazzo Las Vegas, and we're playing a new one. It's called Monopoly Express. We've never seen it. We just walked right past it and thought, hey, gotta give it a try. So we have
Welcome to the Monopoly Express Beijing Railroad.
Wow. We got $300.
Seemed pretty for this popular. One. We had to sit here and wait a little bit for somebody to hop off. So
yeah, seriously. All right, so let's get dialed in here. Okie doke. Oh, we have a lot of different denoms. Fun. Let's see what minimum bet on 5 cents is. Oh, it's very manageable.
All right, so we want one of those spots to pop, that's for sure.
Let's try 10 cent. Minimum bet on 10 cent. That's $3.
That's
only have $300 to work with here, so we gotta see what we can do here with our budget. Come on, let's get a bonus. I wanna see what's happening here.
Red Express and Purple Express.
Have you guys seen this slot before?
We've never
Drop
seen
a comment.
Anywhere, right?
No, I don't think so.
On Green Express. It's nine.
So far, I like the music on it.
Yeah.
Very chill.
Yeah, no, it's fun.
I feel like I'm at Disney.
Wait, what's the orange train? There's also an orange
$0.01 max bet. I don't know. Let's see if that helps. That's $6.
Six. It's going big quick.
So do, come on. Oh, oops.
So do. Come on, train.
Oh, man.
We only need five. We can do it. I feel like we're more likely. likely to just get that random feature as opposed to actually getting 5 trains though. Oh no! More!
No. Okay, let's see. Let's try. What's the cheapest on $1? It's 15.
That's a big jump from 10 cents to $1.
All right, we're gonna do the cheapest on 5 cents. It's 150, it's a low spin.
Gotta get that bonus. The Red Express has money dripping out.
Kind of brutal.
Yeah. I think I gave you my bad luck. Yeah. Aw, oh, come on, trains. Give me 5.
Clicking as best I can, Greta, I promise you.
I believe you.
Some premium clicking right here.
How does that feel? That's how my life has been the past few times we filmed. Pretty sad, isn't it?
Hey, the audiences, the audience appreciates showing losses, yeah. You know? They always mention it. You guys are always saying, you know? We like that you show the losses too.
We have to.
We're gonna get something before the money's out.
all driven. Oh, wait.
Dude, we got it.
Oh my god. Let's go. We got the Green Express. I told you, last minute miracle.
Let's take a ride on the Monopoly Express. Here we go. That's an upgrade ticket. Let's get that train upgraded.
Okay, so the green train is the mini, and the purple train is minor. So that's fine.
Alright, let's win some back here.
And I guess the yellow will be grand.
Get these trains rolling. Full steam ahead.
Oh, okay, I see how it is.
Check your caboose. Let's see what you want.
Well, I mean, you were betting 1%, but that bonus has a lot of potential, though, because every train gets, like, of the same color gets the same amount. So if you were to get, like, say, a major, every red train would win that amount, I think. So that's got potential.
Let's do it again.
Let's do it again.
Let's do it on a $3 bet now.
Yeah. Come on, dog. We need the dog to help us out again.
All right, we are back. We have $300 more dollars. We lost $300, so we're in for six now. But we can't go out like that.
We can't.
That was just terrible.
Come on. Man, a good bonus here.
I'm thinking a max bet 1 cent, $6. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking will cook up a good comeback win.
Yeah, we're gonna cook one up.
Okay. Trains, come on, trains. There we go, that's a profit.
That's a little profit
right there.
We'll take that one.
I'm gonna start spinning lefty. Come on. Lefty spins. One of those situations that I wish we could just buy the bonus.
I know.
You know,
right?
Like, I wish that was an option because at the very least we could see it. I mean, we did see one bonus,
yeah,
to be fair.
On.
Are there any other bonuses? That's the only one, right?
Well, no, we got the green one. We didn't get the red express or purple express.
But they're all like the same thing, right?
I think they're all the same thing, yeah.
Like, like the animations, right? Six.
All right. Three trains. Not gonna do it. What's that? A little profit here and there.
All
Full steam ahead.
Let's go,
baby. Let's take a ride.
On the max bet.
Ride. Yeah.
Collect as many trains as you can.
Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade.
Done. Oh, that was...
That was almost worse.
That was really bad.
Oh,
on a $6 max bet.
I didn't realize that you only got one spin. Because if you upgrade, you keep spinning. Yeah.
I didn't realize either. You live and you learn, you know? That's how we learn. Bad. We learn through experience.
That's why we need the Ride Express.
That's how I learned.
That's why.
Take that. Nice.
Yeah, seriously. Alright, we need the purple or the red express now.
Oh man.
Oh, you're getting the dog. You're getting it.
Yep, there's barking.
Four. Alright. Nice. Yeah, this has gotta be better. That's gotta be
up. Turning it around, Greta.
Let's take a ride on the Monopoly Express.
Go ahead, Greta, hit it.
Oh. Here we go.
Come on, upgrade. Oh, two spins remaining.
Yeah, keep going, keep going.
Oh.
This time we have more. Nice.
Come on. Ooh, upgrade, upgrade. Now we do have the three spins. Ooh. One more, upgrade. Oh, I saw red train.
Get these trains
rolling. All right. I see what these trains are.
Hold on.
Six,
four. Let's see what you want. Ooh.
All right. Better than the last one.
Right.
Yeah, much better.
All right.
It's the best one so far. 70.
Congratulations. You've reached the end of the line.
That's not the green one. We keep getting the green one.
Let's try it. 15.
15?
Double 15. The machine's hot.
It is hot.
40. That was pretty good. $9 to spend on 10 cent, you know. Yeah. Oh.
fraud.
That's it. Cash it.
That's it.
Oh, Monopoly. All right. Monopoly Express.
Not our friend.
Yeah, today was we lost.
Not our friend. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. In for six, out for zero. Maybe we'll try this one again one day, but yeah. That's Monopoly Express. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed and have a good day. Bye-bye.
Bye. Love you guys. Bye-bye. Gamble responsibly.